This is Sony. 안녕하세요. How are you doing? Doing good. The weather is warm. It's a beautiful Tuesday. Okay, guys, let's learn. This lesson is Intermediate Algebra. Chapter 4, Linear Equation in 3 Variables. Okay, you know algebra was derived from the Arabic, right? Arabic words, right? Aljabr. Right? Yeah, it's aljabr. Yeah, so it's an Arabic word. This is not really good. But, just good to know, okay? And now, you see there is one problem. Solve the system. There are three variables. You can see the x, y, z, right? Two variables is easy, but three variables is you need more steps to do. Okay, now let's do it. Are you guys ready? Algebra, Arabic. Yeah, all right, come on guys. So let's say this is equation 1 here, 2 or 3. Now do you remember you need eliminated is same variables two times. So we can make two variables. Okay. So now when you look at it 2 and 3, wow, if I add 2 and 3, I can eliminate x. So let's eliminate x, okay? Eliminate x. Can you see? It's a very light. So now I just write down 2 and 3. I'm going to add here 2 and 3, okay? Let me see this one. Okay, let's add. It's gonna be eliminated. Bye-bye. X and minus x is 0, isn't it? So it's gonna be bye-bye. And then minus 3y minus 2y is negative 5y. Plus z, don't forget, 1z. And 4 more z, so it's going to be 5z equal 11 plus 0, 11. Yeah, so we eliminated x, right? And then we made it two variables in one equation. So I'm going to say number 4 equation. Okay, now let's do one more time. This time, let's do is 1 and 2. When you look at it, negative and positive, I need a 2, right? So let's multiply. Okay, let's write down 1 here. 2x minus 4y plus... not this. This later, okay? So let's number 2 equation multiply by 2, both sides, okay? Please remember that both sides, minus x, write down, minus 3y plus z equals 11 times 2. Times 2, not only you, right side 2, me too, times 2, because equal, right? Okay, so let's distribute properly. Negative 2x minus 2 times 3, 6y, plus 2 times z, 2z, equal 11 times 2, 11, 11, 22. Ta-da! Now, let's do number 1. Let's write down here, okay? 2x minus 4y plus az equal 2. Follow me? I gotta make sure correct, okay? Alright, let's do it. Why? Because different sign, same number, and same variable, we can eliminate it. Okay, gotta remember that integer, right? So it's gonna be bye-bye. So negative 6y, negative 4y, still negative 10y. You must understand integer, how to add and subtract, okay? Plus 8z, 2 more z, 10z, equal 22 plus 2, 24. Ta-da! So for I got done. This is number 5. So now, 4 and 5, let's solve the problem with in how many? 2 equations, right? I'm going to rewrite. Number 4 is minus 5y plus 5z equals 11. And 5 is negative 10y plus 10z equals 22. So now when you look at it, we can get rid of what? Y? What did I do? Okay, negative. So I'm going to multiply number 4 equation is multiply both sides by 2. So 2 times negative 5y plus 5z equals, well, not only you, me too. Don't forget that because equation. Right? So let's distribute and the negative 10y plus 2 times 5. 10z equals 11, 11, 22. And let's rewrite number 5, negative 10y, right? Am I right? I want to make sure. No, this one, let's negative. Okay, because you got to make a difference sign. I'm sorry about that. So this is going to be negative y, so this is going to be 10y, and this is going to be minus, I'm sorry about it, negative, okay? Yeah, you got to make a different sign, right? So let's rewrite number 5, negative 10y plus 10z equals 24. Ah, so different sign, same number, always you can make it 0, isn't it? So eliminate it. Let's add. So 10 minus 10, bye-bye. 10 minus 10, bye-bye. Oh my god, 0 equals 24 minus 22, 2. Is it a true statement? No, it's a false. So answer will be what? No solution. Oh my god, no solution, so you can write like this, or no solution. Okay guys, so no solution means, is it consistent or inconsistent? How about graph? Inconsistent, yes, so if you have a solution, one or more than one, it's going to be consistent. No solution, it's inconsistent. Remember, last time is I talk. Okay, so please don't confuse. In means like a no. Alright, so that's how to solve. But please don't forget, I almost did a mistake. Yeah, you gotta make different sign. Because integer, 1 and negative 1, guess what? 0. 2 and negative 2, making 0. Different sign, same number, making 0. Is that right? Same as a variable. Negative x, x, it's gonna be 0. That's how to eliminate it. If I say 5y, you need the opposite sign, negative 5y. That's why, see, negative 5y, we need to make it 10y, because I need opposite sign. That's why I had to multiply by negative 2. Don't forget that. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any question, please don't hesitate. Okay. Have a nice day. Always think what? Positive. Okay, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye. 안녕.